grazing, do we need to supply a water source? No. Get tougher cows. They'll learn. It's kind of like I like Dr. Layfield's analogy of the dog and the turnips and took 2 weeks. Let me tell you, when we switched our production model, we had a lot of cows fall out. Now, we didn't let them die, of course, but you just call them, you know. We haven't had to provide them with water. In most situations, if they wanted to walk far enough, you know, a mile or so, you know, there's a farmstead or something where we're going to let some water be there, but they usually don't, you know. They usually do fine on snow. Now, when the calves are hanging on them, we prefer to allow them access to water because they're just going to dry up. You know, they can't get enough moisture out of snow for milk production. Well, Todd, with that...